with me naked, then that matter.
No, as you say, it's vanity upon vanity. Vanity upon, you say it's vanity upon vanity. You can't say, he they feeling himself. I say, yes. If you like, feel yourself, you're not gonna feel yourself reach heaven. You have to pass through the ground and you must enter there naked as the Lord made you in his image and likeness.
Why are you? I'm not here. But why your eye first see nakedness?
It's Friday! Yeah!
Anyway, now good evening and welcome on Top of the Night Show for today. Now, last week Friday, we've been give number of Pastor Inyaye to all of Una.
Hey. Una, no, they hear what?
We give specific
instructions.
Instructions.
These are the instructions for you to make heaven. A lot of you know go make heaven.
This I don't know what I talk about. This is some people not go make heaven. I know what I they talk.
Hi.
Some people not go make heaven because they know they follow. If they say if you are going to make heaven, be in VI by 8 o'clock. Mm. People not go do VI by 8 o'clock.
Not true, Nero.
To 8, 9 they go. Now 8 o'clock. The other 8, be in Igu Square, Abuja by 8 o'clock. That 8 o'clock, now they leave. They go begin leave their house. Some people not go make heaven.
They didn't say, you know. God will wait for everybody.
We've been telling Pastor Yai number. Okay, Mike will give you the number now, just in case, before we forget. 0817-232-7000. 0817-232-7000. I know, say, as we talk up now, some of them will be getting called the number. No column!
Number done off.
Number done
Monday
off.
Monday to Friday.
Monday to Friday, only text message.
Another thing, if you know, say, your wahala plenty, your problem plenty, too plenty for one part, two part, three part, four part message, up to 10 message you can send at once. Instead, send email. Email. Therefore, email, which means electronic mail. Email. Sit down on top of your smartphone. All this BlackBerry woman that you carry. Not be only ping, ping, pong, pong, when I go to do. Sit down and type your email. Type everything as you do. All your life history. Type them to Pastor Yanyi at ejoguyanyi at jahoo.com. Don't be sending your message 1 part, 2 part, 3 part, 4 part, 5 part, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You could confuse him now. What's he want making do now? So please, pity the Son of Man. Send all your detailed problem, everything, your life history, when you born, what thing do you, the problem you are facing. Send ejoguyanyi at jahoo.com. Metagamongmado, I finished my public service announcement. Then put your name. Make a Radical 77, put it there. If you are Thunderbolt 4, put it there. If you are camera 03, put it there.
Ah, you are chocolate spicy.
Put it there. Answer your name.
Anyway, today, Pastor Yanyi done this studio, the owner of Friday, right. As you take the Papa Pastor Yanyi. Today, you know the topic we're going to discuss today, plenty of people are suffering it. In fact, Pastor,
we know.
Pastor, how many weeks we're going to discuss this topic?
Well, as the matter be so, we could just give him his own life, maybe 2-3 weeks.
Okay.
As, just, as we go start, people go to hear, people go to relate to him, then we go to
okay, what we're going to do, we say, today we're not going to take phone call, we're not going to read tweet messages at all.
Yes, okay, maybe we start.
Now only, okay, those are going to tweet messages, for only for phone calls we're not going to take at all. For Twitter, if you send your questions for Twitter, we will send your questions. We're not going to answer them today. Now, next week, Friday, we will answer them. But today, we'll go sit down, talk.
Carry your pencil, your pen, your eraser, your sharpener, and your paper.
Which state did that guy they come from?
Who?
That guy where they carry paper and pencil, where they always write, get the whole topic. Now, from Benin, I've been where the guy they call.
No, Benin.
Anyway, we'll now hand over officially to Pastor Inyaye. The name of the topic, the name of the topic now, distance relationship.
Long distance.
Sure. Long distance relationship.
You don't enter long distance before.
I don't enter.
How many miles distance?
You see,
within the country or outside?
I've been there, Abuja. I've been there, Abuja. She did that time. I mean, she did Ebonyi State. She did serve for Ebonyi State. No, she did live for Benin. The distance, they divide.
Mm-hmm.
I did for Abuja. Mudi and I be her name that time.
No, call her name now.
She did serve for Ebonyi State. Then if she go house now, Benin, she did go. I remember that time I can't gather money, transport, enter the road, side so they go see woman.
She no come the house.
No, she did. She can't lodge me for hotel. Can't they bring food from your powerhouse? Can't give me.
Bingo.
Jesus Christ.
Idiot.
10 points.
Pastor, what do you
make us scatter? No, the long distance.
No. What do you make us scatter now?
No,
in fact, now part of the long distance that make us scatter.
Yeah.
Because the truth be say, she don't understand the kind of person where I be.
Okay.
Now, I go talk this thing, some people go shock. Now, I'm not supposed to talk about Gotokam.
Uh-uh.
Now, I not believe in sex before marriage. You sure can be?
That's how all of us are looking.
2007, I didn't see it happen that time.
It's okay.
Wait, now wait.
It's
that, okay. That time, I say that time.
You don't say that time now.
I say that time. I not believe in sex before marriage. Now.
Okay, that time.
Idiot. So, with a date, the girl go leave her boy. Come.
Go one.
Leave her boy, come. She go one wipe. I go tell her and say, sister, this place, no road, not day. One day, I won't go work on Saturday. Now, so you hold me for door. I thought, well, I won't go back. Oh, where did them? So you must, this thing you must do. I begin beg. I say, Biko, please, I can't do this. I can't do this. It's wrong. I can't do this. You.
It's okay.
Wait now. I'm serious. No, we're kidding. I'm not whisk kidding you.
Okay.
Nothing. He can't greet me, can't leave me, can't go. I can't go work. Now, when I can't come back in the evening, he not talk. He cuckoo. He not talk. Saturday, Monday morning, your carry bag. So I beg him to go back to Ebony. Say that thing where I no one do, now he won't do. So we not go. I say, okay, I go do now. I'm ready now. I will do now.
So because of that decision, you contradict your core values.
My brother.
We'll discuss that.
Pastor,
So you contradict.
Pastor, now you call that contradict. Me, I know what I call at that time. I beg, yes, say no.
Okay, so.
Say, because you not do.
So, question. So, question now. Mm. So, say the matter can't end as you suppose end.
No, it not end. She still can't go.
So.
That's but, why she moved to London.
But that subject, now subject for another day.
Yes.
Though, because.
We did talk about that.
You know, they get some things where, like now, it can't be like, say, person where make that decision weak or not slacker or not try. No, be so. Now, core values, even now your core value, the reason why people, they struggle emotionally, now when your outcome, they contradict your core values. Mm-hmm. If no be who you be, and you they do them, you go always get internal conflict. Like those people when they get problem with drinking.
Yes.
Like those people when they reach out, now, they don't go feel sleep. Then they think, say maybe not because of their friends where they do them, or not because, say, not everybody do. And once you begin to get that internal conflict, it means say no be your essence, no be who you be. So the kind of emotional crisis where you go get go different from normal person. No?
So, Pastor, wait till they try tell me now. Say me, not be my. I just fool myself.
You not coming to your own. The kind of person that
for you. They try to say, I for just the.
No, you see, matters are rising. Now we do so. All right, so circumstantially, the thing can hang you. Yeah? But you can't take one decision.
Yeah.
Why I ask, say, how the thing can't still end? It's still scatter. Means, say, if whether you change your values, no means, say, the outcome will change. Because now you will contradict yourself. Mm. But yet, the thing no still happen the way where it's supposed to happen, even when you contradict yourself.
Mm.
Because the truth, we say, who you be, now you go prosper you pass. Who you no be. So anyhow you do them, if you change your standards just to accommodate something and it's scatter, so why you change your standards?
In the first place,
you know? Like I said, you know, we don't say would they talk pastor to civilians, but I don't... you know, but would they talk like human beings, like adults, it's a night show, so we're talking like grown-ups. We'll go discuss some another day, eh?
So, Pastor, over to the topic of
to the difference. Now, I can't wear it, man. Well, no brain. So, but it's okay. Right, long distance relationship, too. Be like, that the same thing. Most times, when people enter long distance relationship, most times the circumstantial situations they cause them. Mm. 12 of them do school together. Now graduates, her parents say, come go London, go do masters, or come go UNILAG.
Mm-hmm.
You no fit do that one. So you could just promise love. You know, say they go for front, I love you, I will call you every day, and every night your voice will be the last voice. Yeah.
Mm.
But most times, when would they make those kind of commitments? Nah, emotions they talk, no be about reality. You know? And in reality, and I know if you talk every day. And not true. You know, a lot of people know they like hear truths. I go call her. I love her to PC. I love her to death. One day, recharge card no go dey your phone.
Pastor.
I think you see this.
You see this way you're talking. I say, one day, recharge card no go dey your phone. Now, that time, 2006 or 2005, I remember. 2006. Now, I come back from NYC that time. Did I say, yeah, 2006. I can't go. Either 2005 or 2006. I'm not married. My phone that time, I used rubber band. Hold on, where?
That's my real phone.
My real phone. Then, now I always took for 100 naira to take it. Because after I go see her for Benin that time, where I transport, go see
this
her.
Same her.
This same her now. I go see her that time. Then, she treat me well, buy me perfume, all those things. Chop good food, you know. Then, that, you know, contain, I did the weekend, then she can't go America. Go do Christmas for America. Then, now that, I can't go back to Kaduna for Christmas period now. I don't know, are you with me?
Yes.
Now, I know can they call her because they want money to call.
You
can. I go load 100 naira, send text message 15 naira.
I thought you sent 6. Money don't
fit. The guy come they go get me. Call me, say, oh, so you are not dating another person. You are not, you don't have my time again. You don't have my time. That's a wild first day in the first place. Before
because all come, those, come, I will come call you, I will call you, I will
yes,
call you.
Those things will come break up.
Yes, now.
Now, the second time, after the next day, 2007, now, come finally come back again because of my buy there.
Pastor, continue.
Right. True. You know, money will not go there every time to call. So, I believe you.
So make them program their mind.
No, well, whatever I want to tell all those, whatever. I just talk the realities of long-distance relationships. You know, say you know if you know everything where person they feel if you know they talk for phone only. So she feels say, I'm tired. You'll be like, yeah, you had a busy day. And she's like, it's not, you see, you're not understanding what I'm telling you.
I'm tired.
You know, you say, my love, me too, I'm tired. My day was, so you see, you're not even
here. You're not getting it. You see,
you're not even listening to me. Sure, let's talk later. I can't deal with this right now. When you call phone, you're saying, oh, she's tired, we go talk when she get time. You don't even know. You know, say talk. You know, saying I don't talk, but I don't even know waiting. I don't talk now. You can just hop phone, keep her. So do chop. Say I tired. She's too tired. They say, oh, madam, she's day tired, Jerry. We go talk when she day ready. For madam's side, she could just keep the phone. They look at, they wait. He enter 11, 12, sleep catch, and she wake up for morning. She don't see missed call. She don't see text. You know, say, I won't call him. You need to go say, she's tired, and now weekend, make she just rest. I go talk for night, tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, he call. She picked the phone. So that night, they call me after 40 hours. This one don't even get time. And because now long distance, now the only way to talk be this one. Now the only way to talk be this one. Eh? So, when... Is it with the lens?
Pastor, continue. We know what we are talking about. My brother.
This is just the. This is what's happening there. Yeah, you know, so.
That's not true.
That's now.
See, never really. You just call me after 40
years. Yes, after 40 years. So this is how it's going to be. Check. And the guy said, it's not like this. It's not. Sometimes you don't even deal with the phone. Maybe phone spoil. So you're not going to get another phone where gets the number. You know, so when you call after 2 days, so you just quiet for phone. Hello? Hello, love. How are you now? Talk now. Are you there? I'm here now. Talk now. Talk now. It's okay. I'm at work. Maybe let's talk later. All right. Take care.
And I say you start.
Of course. Then you just sigh. So you go, no. Oh, I don't know why he's calling now. Like last, you go hear him as they cut the phone. And he do have intention to make it here. Say, hang on, tell him. Say, well, I don't know. Well, I'm just enduring him. You can't scatter the person's mind. So the guy go just there. Visa no day. Pepe no day to go.
Shaky.
You know, so you go just there. Say, hey, you know, please don't call now. I'm out with the friends. We'll talk later. I'll give you full details later. Keep food. The boy could just no feel sleep again. Could just go find.
Nah, Chris, nah.
Could just the walk around, they greet people, you know. When she sent her text again, say, I just go home. Sorry, I didn't call you. I was at work. We just wanted to sort out some office something. Go and cool down. It's okay. Then I walk she day. you can't let that one pass. So, long distance, they always work on emotions. See, this is easy, they laugh, one kind of laughter.
Idiot. I almost said,
is it a big question?
Easy question. Done.
Easy. About the sponge. Easy be like sponge.
It is sucking.
Yes.
It's sucking.
Sponge, where know the fool?
Easy leaving console. Because just like they look. Say, Pastor, they talk. So long distance relationships get in strain. Even real-time relationship, they get in own
normally
trouble. Mm. But long distance, we can't even just complicate that. We don't mean say bad, though. Yeah. It just means say, if both of them never agree to do long distance, no start with thing you know if you finish. Mm. I never see make them not do long distance.
No, but sometimes they feel no planner.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. Most times, circumstantial issues go come up where office maybe need to transfer. Yes. So two options. Either make you resign. Make ask on this question. We'll go discuss them another day. Mm. When man, they earn 50K, and madam, they earn like 1.5, and madam just born, who make you resign, take care of picking?
My brother, and a man will resign 50,000. What can 50,000 do?
I never answer him.
I will be your husband, house husband. The person will be husband,
man,
house husband.
Man, they earn 50K.
No.
Wife, they earn
sell cement
maybe 1.5. And then she just born. But somebody needs to the house to take care of baby.
Maybe the man, they take care of the baby. 1.5 million is not his more money. Has to continue.
You don't talk about end of discussion.
Say, no. Even if she don't want to resign, say you go resign.
Don't worry.
No, so this is my letter. Don't resign. Don't,
yeah. Before he even comes, say, I don't call them for phone.
So maybe one day we'll discuss them because people, you know, say our culture and our traditions, they get a lot of things when we're not just in line with reality
where we don't
accept, so we could discuss some long distance relationship. Yes. So when we talk about long distance relationship, it means say on our emotions, on our go arrange package that emotions keep, then no say the distance between two of them go constantly day there. So how you could take help the person understand within the happen now? Constant effective communication. I go explain constant and I go explain effective.
Let me say Wi-Fi must do every time.
Well, whether Wi-Fi day, Wi-Fi no day, una go find way. Say you say when there's no way, there's a way. Something
when like anyway is always a way. Because
so una go find how una go do one. But first, una go discuss this long distance relationship. If you be clingy person, long distance relationship go torture you. If you persuade it very territorial, long distance relationship go finish you.
Where they like marking?
Yeah, especially when, especially maybe when you rake, and you rake, cut phone, just send you text. Okay, I'm going out with the friends. Now that you do so. So where do you stay? Say we're in central London. So they just get maybe like
they go Soho.
Say my street, say like 3 or 4 clubs. They may just say I can't deal with this, trying to, and then you they laugh at you. Nigeria, you know? I say, I'll call you when I'm done. You can just think. You know the kind of ideas? And because of your imagination, because of communication is key in long-distance relationship. If you can't communicate when both of you are together, when you are this far, you go hard.
You go hard.
You don't even work. So a lot of people know they communicate. And that's why that example where they do the give for the beginning, I go still add them. Once you begin to add too many things, you know, like the lady where I come from yonder, you know, say that activity where she wants, no be communication, no. Now emotional spot.
Yes.
You know, now all now evidences of I get guy, you know, I don't want the lie, say I they do when I know they do. I need to do, so when I reach, I go, gee, say I do, you know, but this one where now environmental issues. So when the guy say no do, so in your mind now, you're a man. You must give me results now.
Shiggy.
If you don't give me results, I will take the results and I will move to another examination center.
Anyway, Pastor, more grass, more break. When you want to come back, we'll continue. We're still on top. Long distance relationship. We'll never even start to. We just did dance around them yet. When we enter the go-go, blah, blah, blah.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done.